वेलकम टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल AIHR इंटीग्रेटिव हेल्थ। इन दिस चैनल यू विल फाइंड मोस्ट ऑफ द वीडियोज विच आर वेरी प्रैक्टिकल एंड रिजल्ट ओरिएंटेड ऑन द स्पॉट। व्हेन एवर यू ट्राई एनी वीडियो यू विल फाइंड इट गिव्स यू इमीडिएट रिजल्ट, immediate relief. That is the my aim of this AIHR integrative health, and my NGO is also working in the health field on this logo AIHR integrative health. Today I am going to discuss with the calf muscle issues. So many people are over the globe is suffering from the calf muscle pain. This calf muscle pain may be during your sleep time. When you are sleeping, suddenly your calf muscle nerve stretch and calf muscle becomes so painful you cry with the pain. Second issue, those who are the runners, while they are running for a long distance, they find their calf muscle is paining, or calf muscle become hard, or calf muscle become stronger or rigid. They are not able to move their leg properly, feet properly. As a result, whenever they go ahead, move their steps forward, they feel a shooting pain in the calf muscle. This calf muscle is a complicated area of the body because it is the area where the blood circulation and blood vessel and blood storage is there. As you must have seen in yoga classes, people say your calf muscle has 1.5 liter of blood. Calf muscle has 1.5 liter of blood. If that blood is not circulating in the leg or the nervous system, then you feel pain in the calf muscle. If that blood is circulating properly, there is no issue. And you must be knowing or may not be knowing, just below the calf muscle, there is a wall. There is a wall I can show you in the chart. There is a wall. There is a wall in the leg. This wall, if this wall is not working properly, you will have the problem in the calf muscle. If this wall is working properly, blood is going up and down properly, then your calf muscle is okay. All right. I will guide you, I will teach you how you can improve the blood circulation in this calf muscle with the help of the Agarwal energy concept and color therapy, and very simple points I will give you to put the colors on these points. With the help of the slides in my video, I will try to explain you which color, which point you can put on these points. There is a point known as GB34, gallbladder 34 number point. You can put the green color. This is the green marker. I am using the marker in India, but I will advise my patient to always use the non-toxic green color and skin-friendly green color. If you use skin-friendly or the non-toxic color, those who are having the sensitive skin, they may not have any side effect. Since I am a Sujog master also, so I can show you these points on Sujog. You can just apply the pressure on these points. You can put the color on these points. And you can put the tonification Biol magnet on these points. So Biol magnet, you must be knowing what is the Biol magnet in Sujog. If you don't know, then you can call me, you can raise your query. I will answer you with the photograph of the Biol magnet. And this is the pen, you are all watching. If there is any issue, or in case you don't have anything, you just apply the pressure. This is the middle finger, this area. This is the probe, specially I have designed this probe for this purpose. In market, it may be available, it may not be available. So, you can ask for me, I will send you this probe, specially designed probe. Just what is to do, you just take your index finger and towards ring finger, there is a point. One point just in this middle. This is the point. You can see it very well. This is the point, center of just above the joint, and this is the point. This is the point, is a very effective point for the calf muscle. And another point is this point. If you can press this point, both point, immediately you will find your calf muscle is relaxed. Or you can, with the help of the probe, you can just apply the pressure like this. If you apply the pressure, immediately you will find, within 30 seconds you will find, your calf muscle pain is gone. If there is a right leg, you can press this point on the right hand, middle finger, like this. I am pressing it in the left hand, same location. You can press this point also, or you can put the green color also on the both the points. I will show you how to put the green color on these points. The location is this. You can see my finger. You can apply the pressure. You can put the green color, or you can roll this point. And you can use the Biol magnet for the tonification. And second point is there. This is the second point. Here also, you can apply the green color. On this point, you note down, you see it very clearly. These are the two points you can apply for the right leg on the right side and for the left leg on the left side. I am putting on the left hand. Just this point is here. One point and second point this side. These are the two points, master points for the calf muscle. In case you are having any issue on the calf muscle, you always press this point, put a Biol magnet, apply a pressure, or simply roll with this like that. You will find your calf muscle is relaxed within seconds, and you will find there is a valve. I have shown you earlier in the chart that valve is opened up and blood circulation start in the veins or nerves. If the nerves are circulating the blood, then there is no chances of the pain in the calf muscle. Anywhere you will find the pain in the body, there is a lack of blood circulation. If blood circulation is improved, blood circulation is taken care with the help of the applying the pressure or applying the green color, because green color is the color of the movement. When you are putting the color green, it means you are increasing the movement. Movement, whatever is there, there are muscles, there are skin, there are nerves, there are energy, and everything start moving. That is the aim, that is the principle of my Agarwal energy concept and color therapy. And you can try these points for calf muscle pain. I am 100% sure you will get immediate result on this issue. Thank you so much. Once again, I will request you people, please subscribe, like, and press icon bell on my YouTube channel, AIHR Integrative Health. You will find there are so many practical videos which you can try yourself, you can treat yourself, and you can guide your friends also. So I wish you like, and you will, if you wish to contact me on my mobile number or my website is same, www.AIHR Integrative Health Care, and my mobile number, country code is 91, my mobile number 9717380071. Once again, I will repeat, mobile number 9717380071. If you are having any type of issue, health issue, it may be chronic, complicated, non-curable, you can please discuss with me. I will always try to help you. Thank you so much.